If you do something often enough, a ratio appears. I will explain it so that it gets in. If you're selling, let's say you're selling handkerchiefs along the streets, and you carry them, and you stand with them, palichini, gali tozen, mpea mpana, kuna wenye wata angalia, waende, kuna wenye wata angalia, kuna wenye wata simama, washike, na waende, na kuna wenye wata uliza bei, na bado wae, waende, na kuna wenye wata uliza bei, na hata labda wabagin, na waende. Alafu kuna wenye wata nunua. You know that? So, when by the end of the day, we do not count how many people looked at it, how many people asked questions about it, and things like that. We just say, we sold 20. Clear? Now get to know, there is a ratio. If you do that mathematics, you'll realize that maybe, I don't know, I've not done. Maybe 100 people had to pass so that one can buy. Now, so what if you wanted to sell, if you stood there and you wanted to sell more, what you need to do is find where more people are passing. You get that? So that if 100,000 people will pass there, you just know that 100 will be 1,000 will be sold. It's called law of averages. You get it? Now, bringing it to your concept, maybe, wewe, if you go to somebody, you need to talk to 10 people to get one. It's just natural. You have to talk to this number of people, get one. Talk to this number of people, get one. It may not be necessarily exact. In mathematics, we do, and in realistic mathematics and physics, we don't do exact things. That's why we talk of averages. You will realize that maybe after talking to 50 people, you sold to 5 people. Now you know that if I want to sell more, I need to talk to more people. If I want to sell 100, so how many people do I need to talk to? You can do the math. That's the law of averages. It works everywhere for everybody. Now you know that if your ratio, for example, is 1 to 10, maybe my ratio is 3 to 10. Maybe. Perhaps because I sell myself better, I know how to talk, to give a presentation and things like that. Maybe. I'm giving an example, yeah? Then you may realize that tumepewa price. Maybe Maina has chosen to give us incentive. Mwenye ameuza mwingi zaidi atapelekwa Mombasa trip. Yeah? Mombasa. So what do we do? Say, lakini mimi siwezi compete mwenye. Sindio? Is that natural? Sindio? Si tutasema, huyu atatushinda. But you see, that is attitude. What you can do is, maybe you will choose to meet 1,000 people. How many will you sell? You will sell 100. Because I think I sell more, perhaps I only want to see 30 people. And how many will I sell? 9. But you've gone ahead of me. So that tells you one thing. You can win in numbers what you lack in skill. If you want to sell 0, you just need to see 5 people and perhaps sell 0. You get it? Did it make sense? Jackson, got it?
Yeah.
So if you see 0 people, you're likely to get 0 results. If you see 10 people, you're likely to get some results depending on your level of skill. After this, I hope your skill level will go up a little. If you want more, you want to see more people. That's the logic behind the law of averages.